These are called rubber ducky isopods, but as you can see, they're basically a fancy species of roly-poly. Due to their rarity and slow growth rate, you can often find them being sold online for over $100 for just a small colony of 5 or 6. They are native to Thailand and prefer high humidity and lots of soil to burrow in. Here you can see our colony chowing down on some fish food, their favorite snack.